And new tonight in Portsmouth now. Portsmouth police are searching for a missing teenager. 13-year-old Zayanya Matthews was recently reported missing. She's on your screen right now. The picture is a little grainy, so make sure you look closely. She was last seen yesterday around 4 p.m. on Effingham Street. Zayanya is described as 5'3" with brown and blonde braids. She was last seen wearing a cream-colored hoodie with Playboy pants.